Hello everyone, my name is Reagan and I am a senior engineer from the Sysman and VMware space. Today I will be demonstrating how to perform OpenManage Enterprise console update. Currently I have logged into an OpenManage Enterprise console and I am running the version 3.2.1. As you can see, if the updates are available, there will be a pop-up on the home screen regards to the console update availability. Alternatively, you can click application settings and console update or console extension based on the versions, and you will be able to see the updates available. Click on the update available and it will lead you to the update console. And once you click on the update console, it will give you the information and warnings about the logged in users, in progress jobs and scheduled jobs. It also ask you to agree the OpenManage Enterprise snapshot back or backup for the safety security purpose. In case of any failures, you to revert back. So you may not see these options in the older versions of OpenManage Enterprise. Hence, it is always recommended to take the snapshot of the OpenManage Enterprise before performing updates of any versions. And click on confirm update. That's it, which will take you to the update process. You will be able to monitor the download process and installation process, and it may take some time, depends on the internet speed. So I will be pausing this session and I will be back once the download and install completes. So the update process is completed and the packages installed. You will get the message stating that the system will undergo multiple restarts to complete the upgrade process. Also, it is suggested to clear the browser cache before next login. So the update process is completed and the OME is back with the console, and you can see the latest version is 3.3.1. That ends my OpenManage Enterprise console update presentation. Thank you for watching.